You're looking at me saying, why are you worshiping like that? Well, I ask you a question. Ain't it all right? Brother Paul and Silas were tormented by hell. What they do? In the darkness of night, they praised and worshiped the Lord. Their chains were broken, and God opened the door. Lord, how long will this night last forever? Will the morning ever come? Just lift up your praise to the Lord Most High. I promise He'll chase away the darkness, for He is your morning light. Here comes right. Some prophetic praise. Tell him who he is. Here we go.
You are the Son of righteousness,
the Lamb of God,
the Lamb of God of holiness.
I stand
before your majesty,
your Lord. It's all right.